Hey guys, this is Katia Valino. Welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing? If this is your first time, thank you so much for stopping by. If you're a returning subscriber, I really applaud you for your time. Whoops! We are right in the middle of our summer at my location. Finally, yeah, right? We waited so long for this time of the year. I want to say thank you so much again for everybody, to everybody for following me, for listening to this video. Can you see I have makeup, real makeup today? I'm all dressed up. I'm recording from inside my car. So, the topic for today is HIV, no big deal. If you guys have been following on social media, the newest thing that is going viral, there's a lady from Uganda. Her name is Sarah Aporo. She's from Uganda. She's 22 years old. She posted on Facebook that she has HIV, and she's not afraid to die, to talk about it. She's so brave. I applaud her. I think she's a professor in one of the universities. So I give her kudos, because you know what? Really, in African world, an African to stand up on social media to announce to the world that she has HIV. You know what? I applaud her for that. She's very brave. She's very strong. And then there is another lady. She's a Nigerian, but she doesn't want people to know her or to call her name. She said, okay, she just got married last year. Apparently she found out this year that the husband has HIV. And then she said that the husband woke her up at the middle of the night to tell her that he has HIV. And then this husband asked the wife to have unprotected sex with him if he really, really loves him. So if you are in this girl's shoes and your husband or your wife, your spouse has HIV and asks you to have unprotected sex, will you do that? I want to leave the comment box open to view you guys' opinion, to see what you guys think about it. Another hot topic is Bobrisky. If you are a Nigerian, you probably know about Bobrisky. If you are not, you must have heard about Bobrisky. Bobrisky is a he, she. I don't know if it's a lesbian or a gay. I'm not too sure what he is, but I know he's a she, so I call him a woman. She said that she is the queen of Snapchat, so that makes him a woman, right? So Bobrisky has announced yesterday that from August, sometime in August, people need to start paying, excuse me, 10,000 naira to subscribe to see him, to see his videos on Snapchat. And people are ranting and bashing him and say, ooh, even the Kardashians don't even charge money for that. You know what? It's entirely up to you. Somebody has to start something first. And I see Bobrisky as a very smart one. Bobrisky was in America last month, and I watched his video. He was in a party, and people were spraying him dollars like water. And now maybe people in Nigeria might not understand where Bobrisky is going. Hello, I'm not campaigning for Bobrisky. He's not paying me for this, but I'm seeing this, and I'm saying from somebody that lives in the western part of the world, okay? Bobrisky wants people to start paying for his Snapchat so that people can see him nude. And according to him, he said that he wants to do that so that he would eliminate the number of haters that he has as followers. Bobrisky has almost 500,000 followers on Instagram. And let me tell you, okay, if you're in Nigeria, maybe 10,000 naira is a lot of money for you. The people in the Western world, which I believe that Bob Risky has lots of fans in the Western world, it's about $20 or $30 or £20 or 15 euro. I bet you that some people will still pay that to watch Bob Risky nude. Something has to start somewhere. Somebody has to start somewhere. I see Bob Risky as being very smart. You never know, in the next 2-3 years, it might be, you know what, a lot of people might start doing that, all these celebrities, for you to mingle with them on social media, you gotta pay some money, and then you might be sitting out there and be saying, you know what the hell, he's not the only person, she's not the only person. Believe you me, people are going to do that. But Risky is the same person that went to UK. I watched the video and people were spraying him money at the party. He went to United States, people were spraying him money. I believe that if Bob Risky have 500,000 followers and 10,000 people are willing to pay that money, Bob Risky is gonna be putting some cool cash in her pocket very soon. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe to this channel. Share this video. Love you all. This is Katia Valino. Bye. Have an awesome, awesome weekend. Bye-bye.